boss, man, for being the boss.
Man's just working himself to death up here. It's a packed house.
Tell me about it. Yep, we'll be seeing Sage and Chris. Losers, semis. Best of five.
Not Sage and Chris. Sage and Zero.
He goes by Chris.
Okay.
Zero. Yeah.
Okay.
You'll
was
see a pop-up.
Not to wear. Sage going with the Ness.
Interesting.
I feel Sage, he's just not really Mewtwo'd out, but he's played it so much today that people are starting to be able to read him. So mm-hmm. he's just bringing out his pocket character, and his Ness is very, very good.
I feel like he isn't confident in Mewtwo's ability to take down Ryu.
He definitely respects Ryu so much because he knows what he can do.
Oh, yeah. Maybe trying to throw Chris a little off his game because not seeing a Earthbound character yet today.
Yeah, we have not seen a Ness or a Lucas yet today at all. Hopefully Chris will respect his Ness because his Ness is actually very, very high tier.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, getting that health back. Can't be doing that too much. Gonna leave himself wide open.
Definitely.
Oh!
Wow. Not quite enough yet. Very close, though.
Get that health back. Well placed.
Fair grab. Well placed. Very nice. Fire.
That'll kill. And he's gonna BM, launch himself into the ground after that one. No BM, though. Go for the fair string. That's two.
Going back to safe with the thunder.
And more fairs. Nope. Going for that bear. Getting that health.
Getting that thunder. Oh, that's it.
Might
that
be missed input game. There. Yeah, first game of this best of five, and loser semis going over to Sage on the Ness.
Miss inputs are they definitely hurt you inside. I had a couple of those in my game.
Oh, that's painful, man.
Definitely.
It's never fun. Never lucky, as they say.
Nope. No luck, all skill.
Uh-huh.
Unless you're Zyfaxing with that platform.
Oh, that was beautiful.
That was great.
That was something out of this world. To see Duck Hunt? Is that what we're gonna see? Oh yeah, we're gonna see Duck Hunt.
Ness and Ryu on Duck Hunt stage.
Just picking the Duck Hunt. Get both those fairs. Not the up tilt though.
Ooh. A stun.
No punish on that focus attack.
Sage looking for that grab. He wants that fair combo.
Oh yeah. Yo-yo the option. Yo-yo the option. Ooh, killing that duck. Just live in there.
Yes. Looking for that thunder.
Ooh, wow.
That bat.
Immediate back, getting with the neutral snipe.
Wow.
Very impressive.
Sage definitely weighing his options out with these moves.
That's a one. You can't try and get that more than once, I don't think.
Absolutely
Sage knows
not.
That, but when you get it, it's always worth.
Sage is definitely trying to keep Chris on his toes, pulling out every moveset he can think of.
Chris might not be used to this Ness pick. Ness is immediately going to start fishing for those PK fires into down throws into fair strings.
Definitely.
Pretty much that's his bread and butter. And then when you're high enough percentage, he's going to fish for a back throw because that'll kill on Ness.
Ness Thunder. Leave that right to him.
Oh.
Screw that duck.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Unfortunate there. No recovery.
game two goes to Sage.
Sage got all the pressure in the world. We got 2-0 on this. 2-0.
2-0, best of 5.
Is he going to stay?
Staying with the Ness or Ryu.
They're going to Dreamland. Seems that Chris favors this map a little bit. Those down tilts, though.
Getting those combos. Feats. Those little combos.
Wow. All the different moves of Ryu. All the tilts.
Yo-yo.
Trying to get him in that tackle. He wants to get him caught in it.
Mm-hmm. Sage is very good with that thunder. He knows that if he turns it around and doesn't hit Ryu, that he uses it on himself to push himself away to get some space.
Good thing about Ness, even if he's trying to brawl and he goes in for the tackle, he spaces it right. It's like, I don't think there's a thing Ryu can do to get it unless he charges one of those forward smashes like that.
Right.
That tackle has that forward hitbox. Yeah. He's gonna be fishing for that back throw. They're gonna kill? Not yet. He's looking for the.
Gonna snipe that.
Go back there, that'll kill.
That's a kill.
Now we're gonna try and see. Ooh!
Not quite.
For sure you can.
Very
not gonna
close.
Get it. No tag on the ground. If and when he can get back on the ground, we're gonna be seeing Sage go for this down throw in fair string.
That's one. Oh, didn't get the two.
Get the up air. A back air. A bit of another fair. Immediately at 75%. Gets a little more, he'll be able to get off another back throw kill.
That's what I mean with, oh, getting that health and recovery.
Wow.
That's what I mean with Sage's Ness. His combos are so rough.
He's put a lot of time into this character.
Definitely. They're so hard to deal with. I know this personally. And the Shoryuken.
Shoryuken, that'll do it for him in the first stock. But he's still got some room to work with here.
Yeah. Ryu with some rage.
Back throw.
Back throw.
That gonna be it. Going for the flash again.
Trying to snipe.
Oh, he gave him no. He gave him no options.
Nope.
He gave him no options. He couldn't go that way.
He could not recover that way.
Well played.
3-0 going to Sage.
And now Sage is gonna be going back to grand finals against Ifaxen.
Absolutely.
Very impressive performance there.
That was great. That was a great option.